It's Blazer here, and somebody threw something in my face, but we're for Pixelmon episode 3. Let's see what we can do in this episode. Hopefully we can finally catch something. Actually, I think coughing might not be what we want here. I'll be right. Let's see what we actually want for our team. The browser. Sorry guys, I'm like looking for something. Let's see, top 10 best Pokemon, top 10 special defense Pokemon. Like Umbreon's the one known in my Nectar's. Let's see what we can do about our poor little Mudkip. Really, I think I should have started with something different. Sorry to say that, I kinda do. Just there's something on my back which is really annoying. Bother me. Somebody's fighting with a Marsh Stomp. Really fast. I think I want a Jolteon. Kind of. Let's go. Ready. lot of ghastly. But sleep moves are not allowed in gyms, so this might not be worth it. And considering I can't hurt him right now, so actually I could do some. I'm catch him for now, considering I'm, you know, gonna want one. Oh god, I'm lagging every time I click something. No, how dare you? You can't do nothing but lick me. Okay, let's see, so I'm asleep. I can't run. He's basically doing stuff to the point to where I can't do anything. He's gonna lick me to where I'm paralyzed right after this. Yay! Slap him in the face! No! Oh, don't you dare touch me. This thing is the most strategic ghastly there ever was. No! Pokeball. No. Bad. Bad. Bad Ghastly. Yay! And now I have our second team member, Ghastly, which I'm not sure if I'll keep. Let's go. What the clicking work? I was running and like clicking at the same time, and my controls don't work. Can you guys hear that? I don't think you can. If you can, I'm sorry. That was me just clicking. See how fast I can. Moderator's help. I think I announced that in episode 1 and or 2. Let's see. Alright, second team member. So we're on the verge of catching them all. Kinda. Ta-da. Alright. So I did find a Ghastly. There's a Rapidash, that's a good sweeper, but it's more physical attack than anything. The tanky male tank. Hey, look, a water and a lava pool. I always find people down here whenever I'm on the other server. How are you doing, pal? You got a... You are an evil person. Dragon. There really isn't much progress in this episode, guys. I'm sorry, this is just like, you know. Actually, I'll wait till dusk to go back to spawn. Because I learned, I learned that in this coughing spawn and at swamp islands in the night time, from night to dusk, or from dusk to night, I guess. Later, the water later gets on eventually because we always have grass there. My jump sucks. a Dodolo, I'd be upset for a while. Do I hit the rock tomb next? A buff? Electric type. But I need a sweeper electric type. Did I just see a... That's just too funny. Alright guys, but it's been Blazer Manning here. I hope you guys did enjoy episode 3 of Pixelmon. I'm not quite sure, but I'm almost positive that's it. Alright, if you guys enjoy this series, let me know in the comments and tell me what I should do next, as well as leave a like and subscribe if you're new to the if you're new to this. Oh my god. Fight me. See if I can get this before the video ends. But yeah, I do hope you guys have enjoyed. It's been Blazer Man here, and I'll... I guess, see you guys next time, hoping I catch this Elekid. No, wake up! Ow, that hurts. I have a minute. Yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. It's been Blazer here. I'll see you guys next time.